Alhambra in Granada is the most famous building in Spain's Islamic legacy. It's only an hour from the Mediterranean coast, and yet it sits 738 meters above sea level. And in wintertime, the nearby mountains get enough snow to allow the Andalusian city to host the next FISU Winter Universiade. Granada gets the honor in conjunction with Strupska Plesso in Slovakia, which will run the Nordic skiing and biathlon. Here, the organizing committee is working hard on the preparations. The Universiade will help to improve our standing on the international stage. We'll become known to more than 60 countries and we'll get more sporting structures in the Sierra Nevada. The ice venues will be new for us and will give the Universiade a new concept of winter games in Mediterranean countries.
Al concepto del deporte de invierno relacionado con los países del norte. Aquí también
we have winter sports here too. We have good sportsmen and women in the universities and at a professional level. And all that is what we can give. The organizing committee includes Granada University students with all their enthusiastic inputs. It's a unique opportunity to get experience at an international level with an event like this because for the moment, it's the most important sports event in the Granada region. One of the big jobs is organizing hundreds of volunteers in Granada, the Sierra Nevada, and Antequera. During the Universiade, we'll need around 1,200 volunteers across some 13 areas like protocol, the accreditation department, catering, accommodation, and in the sporting areas to cover all the events. The organizers' biggest challenges are the ice arenas. They have experience in snow sports, but ice is absolutely new for them. They need to build the arenas in Granada for the ice hockey matches and curling, and for figure skating and speed skating in Antequera. The University of Granada was the first in Spain to set up a sports faculty around 1950. We have a project with the sports minister in Spain. When you're an athlete at the highest level, you can get direct access to any studies you want. Professional sports people can choose the specialities that they want. Granada is well known throughout Spain for its prestigious universities, spread over 5 different campuses in the city. Sports people can gain knowledge here to give them a professional background. Well, as far as I'm concerned, I'm really privileged to be a sports person and to study. I really am very lucky. It's a big challenge to balance training and studying. With studies in the morning and training in the afternoon, you need to be able to manage your schedule. Otherwise, you can't succeed. It's difficult to balance sport and studies for me because I'm a skier. Every day, I need to go training in the mountains. Sometimes, you need to change your training schedule, so you need to make a lot of effort to find the time, even if you don't have it. The professors and lecturers are really involved because when you're a student athlete, you need special things. So I can go to meetings with them. It's easier for us than for the other students, sure, to miss classes and to go to training sessions. We understand that there are times when student athletes can't be here because they're taking part in competitions elsewhere. So we try to adapt the exams or change the dates. But we expect exactly the same things from them as from other students at Granada University. In 2006, the Sierra Nevada Mountains was one of the venues for the Alpine Skiing World Cup. The sporting facilities are of the highest level.
La federación va a poner a disposición
the Andalusian Ski Federation will give the Granada Universiad a specialist team in each snow competition because the competitions are run in parallel, like alpine skiing and snowboarding. So we need a lot of staff, and we need to check that everything is in order and respect the FISU rules. It's really important to have an expert team in the competitions. With a center of high performance for students during winter competitions, they can carry on studying at the skiing station. We need to build for our future and be ready for it. The organizers of Granada 2015 include a number of renowned figures like Maria Jose Rienda, who used to be one of Spain's top skiers. Here, the university atmosphere is really important for us. The Sierra Nevada Ski Station is heavily promoting the next Universiad. We're really active in terms of the students coming here. We're also promoting winter sports. These types of people are very special for us. We want and we need them in all respects. For us, they are a very special people. For me, it's a big honor to be an ambassador of this Universiad, first of all, because it's going to take place in a marvelous city and at this ski station, Sierra Nevada, from my childhood. So don't miss the next Universiad here, because it's going to be a fantastic event. We're well aware that the Universiad and winter sports are unknown in Spain. We're very realistic about that. And we know winter sports aren't the main sports here. So, in one respect, the Universiad can promote university sport, which we're very involved in, and at the same time, increase the profile of winter sport. The legacy will be the FISU gift to Granada, the city of contrasts, and soon to be the international stage of university sports.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.